Here with Todd Hay, Rylie Sargent, and Jenna Long of Anderson Volleyball after a five-set victory over Wingate to advance to the region final. Coach, we'll start with you. Just something about these five-setters, huh? You guys just like to make it interesting or what? A wild win. Your takeaways.
We had a really good morning practice at 11 o'clock this mm-hmm. morning. We came in. I just sensed a real looseness with the kids. And I felt like last night there was a lot of tension because being the higher seed and we lost in that round the previous year, we just didn't want to repeat that. I felt like some of those kind of demons were creeping back in last night. And then today it was as if a weight had been lifted and we talked about just going for broke. Yeah. And if it takes 3 sets, 5 sets, 10 sets, we'll just keep plowing ahead. And wow, I mean, the players just hung in there. And I think mentally we were really tough tonight and very relaxed. We talked about that pregame meeting. We didn't talk a lot of strategy. We talked about 3 to 5 minutes of strategy maybe, and then we talked a lot about just what it means to play in a match like this. And hats off to them. They did such an amazing job. I couldn't be prouder. And to get that first win in Cuddy Arena for our program, they're so hard to get. We've never had one. I did say this before the match. I said if there's a senior class that has been with us this long that's going to pull through and is close enough and diligent enough and mentally strong enough, mm-hmm. it's going to be y'all's class, because this class has been here for a long time. And I said it's your time to do it. So let's get it done.
And Rylie, coach, talking about going for broke, you did that tonight. Yeah. 17 kills, just what an effort, and you needed it in the biggest of ways. What did you kind of use maybe from his words or just your teammates' words or maybe just internal motivation to kind of fuel this effort?
Yeah, we talked a lot about yesterday how the pressure was on us as we were the top seed and the pressure was on us to win. And today the pressure's on Wingate. We were the underdogs. We've never had a win here. We're 1-for-1 this season. We've never won at their place. We talked a lot about going for broke. And coach says a lot about how we just need to go out swinging. So we all did that. And I just kind of relied on my teammates to cover.
Yeah.
And we all just really encouraged each other. I thought the energy on the court was really great today. We all pushed each other. If one of us made a mistake, we just went right back in and took another swing. We trusted the training that we've had the last several months. I'd say it really paid off tonight, and I think all of our hitters did really well and executed really well.
Jenna, your coach talked about it just a little bit, but to get this first win in Cuddy Arena on Wingate's court and to send you to a region final at that, just kind of what did that mean to you?
Yeah, it meant a lot to us and our whole team. We were so excited in the locker room right after, just soaking it all in. But, yeah, before the game, Coach had us close our eyes and imagine what it would be like to win the last set of the game. And for us to go to 5 and really, experience, all of it was just, so cool and so exciting. And I know we'll never forget it.
Yeah. Coach, region final tomorrow against Augusta, another one of the powerhouses really in the region. Mm-hmm. What do you got to do to get things done in that one?
It'll come down to serve and pass, obviously, right? I mean, yeah, they're huge. They're way bigger than we are. Wingate's a little bit taller than us as well. So, Aiken and Anderson, maybe we were a little taller, but then we step up in size against Wingate. Then we step really up in size against Augusta. So our passing is going to have to be on our serving game, which was key tonight to look at our 8 aces to only 2 errors in 5 sets.
Yeah.
And that was a big stat in tonight's match. Mm-hmm. So we're going to need that tomorrow night. And again, just that relaxed belief that we belong here and that we can do it. And before I sign off and say one last thing, I would say, what an amazing program Wingate is. And they have set the standard so high. They've set the standard high for me as a coach, as our players. They're just something we're always trying to aspire to be like. It just pushes us. And those girls and those coaches, Coach Tegbeck, they push us to be better.
Yeah.
And fortunately tonight we just had just a little bit more and came out on top.
Mm-hmm. Anderson Volleyball after just a wild, again, a 5-set victory, this time to get to the region finals. They'll take on Augusta tomorrow afternoon. Thank you all very much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.